New at 5, police say a North Texas woman is responsible for the death of her niece. 42-year-old Merica Sneed was arrested yesterday after officers and first responders arrived at a Mansfield home where Sneed's niece was in cardiac arrest. 9-year-old Melody Sneed was rushed to a hospital but later died. The medical examiner has since ruled the little girl's death a murder. Sneed is behind bars at the Tarrant County Jail facing a capital murder charge.